माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम यू। इन दिस वीडियो वी शैल मेक द स्टडी ऑफ पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस। द पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस मेड अप फ्रॉम हैड बीन प्लस प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल ऑफ द वर्ब। It is used to express an action which was unfinished at some time in the past. In the sentence, period of time or point of time is given. The action is continuing in the past. Once again, the past perfect continuous tense made up from had been plus present participle of the verb. It is used to express an action which was unfinished at some time in the past. In the sentence, period of time or point of time is given. The action is continuing in the past. Its rule is subject plus had been plus V power ing plus object plus for or since plus time. Negative sentence, subject plus had not been plus V power ing plus object plus for or since plus time. Interrogative, had plus subject plus been plus V power ing plus object plus for or since plus time. For example, he had been suffering from fever for 2 days. She had not been singing a song since 5 o'clock. Had the teacher been teaching English for half an hour? What had they been doing since morning? In this way, we translate the sentences of past perfect continuous tense. Once again, past perfect continuous tense, the past perfect continuous tense made up from had been plus present participle of the verb. It is used to express an action which was unfinished at some time in the past. In the sentence, period of time or point of time is given. The action is continuing in the past. For example, for affirmative, subject plus had been plus V power ing plus object plus for or since plus time. For example, he had been suffering from fever for 2 days. Now in negative, subject plus had not been plus V power ing plus object plus for or since plus time. For example, she had not been singing a song since 5 o'clock. For interrogative, had plus subject plus been plus V power ing plus object plus for or since plus time. For example, had the teacher been teaching English for half an hour. For double interrogative, interrogative pronoun is put before the rule, what had they been doing since morning? In this way, I have explained the past perfect continuous tense. There is no problem to understand. And you must learn all these rules and should practice from your grammar book. And in the next video, I shall teach you past and future and definite tense. In the next video, I shall teach you future and definite tense. Thank you.